This American soldier is wearing the slogan "War is Hell" on his helmet in Vietnam, 1965. This iconic photograph was taken by Associated Press journalist Horst Foss. He took this photograph on June 18, 1965 during the Vietnam War with the 173rd Airborne Brigade Battalion in South Vietnam. A lot of American soldiers wrote graffiti on their helmets with the inscriptions of their attitudes about where they were and why they were there. One thing is for sure, they were there for the wrong reasons.